Here's a brief history of Memphis Type history. It all began with a photography series called Memphis Type, started by the talented Jeremy Greene. The series included images of great signage and typography around the city. I asked Jeremy Greene if I could replicate some of those photos into paintings, and to my delight, he said, sure. Then came Caitlin, and she said,
I want to start an online business that would sell and market artists' work. Do you want to be one of the artists?
And I said, yes. Then came a publisher who said, hey, I like your work. Do you want to write a book with us? And I thought, I can't write a book. So I said, Caitlin, do you want to write a book? And she said, sure. And so then we said, yes. And we called it Memphis Type History. And there was lots and lots of research and lots of interviews. And after we were all done, we passed it along to the publisher and they said, we can't publish this. It's too risky. But Caitlin found a way to publish it, and so the story doesn't end. We built that book ourselves and received so much loving support from our friends, family, and the sweet city of Memphis that we were able to continue this project, Memphis Type History, the book, the blog, and now here's Caitlin to tell you about the podcast.
Memphis Type History, the podcast, is small bits of rumor, lore, stories, and signage brought to your earbuds weekly. We'll tell each other things, interview neat people, and do whatever else tickles our fancy. Catch us on iTunes, Stitcher, or wherever other fine podcasts are published. You can get exclusive insider access by supporting the show at patreon.com/Memphis Type History. And that's a wrap.